Hello and welcome back to another Jet2Go video. So today is the solo video and everything went virtually smoothly. It was one little circuit landing after about 2 hours of flying. So did some power off 180s, some judging to glide angle on finals. Once I smoothed that out, the instructor was happy and he sent me solo. So yeah, all good. I made a couple of mistakes, I think. I'll point them out in the video. But hey, you're all going all right. Enjoy.
Any pain.